thing was, I was looking for some program where I can learn as well as I can earn. Okay, the parallelly, I don't want to miss on those two things. So I found, like, I was looking for some executive MBA course types of courses, and I found UpGrad 2, you know, which is providing some course from a recognized University of India. So I thought, okay, let's carry on with this program where I can learn into the sales aspects of the products, and as well as, because my current role, which is dealing with the post-sales thing, so I thought, okay, it is good to move in, up into the ladder where I can, if I learn all those sales thing, I can move easily and I can grasp all those things faster. So that was the point where I thought, okay, it's been 8 years I was doing post-sales, let's move up in the ladder and take on all these opportunities of learning sales aspects. My student mentor, Arvinda, and like, so it's like whenever you are doing the course, you have any question, any, you know, any query, I have found him very helpful in two things. Whenever the general queries are there, whenever he sends a mail as well as he keep on posting on the WhatsApp group. Other thing was like, I was doing the course around at 11, 12 in night, and I found something, okay, this is not working or this is not correct. I took a screenshot of it and sent it on WhatsApp. He was like, no, like, okay, he can park it till tomorrow, but he just replied then and there, okay, this is how it has to be. And if something is not there, he checked it back and came back to me, okay, this is how we have to do this. So I would say, For all the queries which we have for the courses, he's like quick in reverting with the solution, how to carry on with those things. I found one thing, how to tackle with customer, if they are asking upfront something, don't say no, because customer doesn't want to hear no. So I found, okay, this is how we can, like, we can go with the written communication later on. We can always say to customer, okay, there's something, you can answer the question, fine. If there's something which is going to be negation, stop there, say, okay, I'll come back, check and come back. So once you go back, and so this is part of my one of the sessions where we talk about communication in the this course.